on Gecko Placement. And yeah, hope you enjoy the video, guys. Here we go. I think it's 3 minutes to the game. Here we go. Gotta see, 4 minutes. Okay. I'll be right back, guys, I'm just gonna go see something. Hold on. I'm gonna try to invite my friend to a party chat. You guys might not hear him, I don't even know. Yo, what the hell? Two minutes. Just stall for 2 minutes. That's all we gotta do. I guess I'll just watch YouTube so it starts. Got a fading soul.
To play yourself, which is why in Fortnite the story doesn't revolve around characters. The story revolves around the map. That is the story of Fortnite. It revolves around the map of the game, which is why all these events.
Hey. Okay.
This is your choices. You get a little bit of fish salad. I filled up the salad. You have the pasta that we had the other night.
I want the pasta that we had the other night. Wait, I don't want to have it right now. Just watching my old videos, seeing what I did wrong and stuff like that. Alrighty, here we go.
Oh my god.
All right, guys, first game, here we go.
I wanted to win.
I literally, guys, I let him kill me. It literally just left. No! Guys, I wanted that guy to. Oh. Okay. Alright. There you go, first game. This is not a very good combo. First game, dirty. All right. We're just gonna think of everything that I'm gonna do. Actually, no, we're gonna steam me. It's one of my draw spots. All right, let's go. First game with W King. Leah? What's up? Yeah. First game. And literally just loaded in. Please just give me shield. I can't find him. Just call to give me shield. Yes. There's some shield, like. Crap, bro. I have the hiccups. Bro, I'm sucking right now. I did just get on. Bro, like hell. I didn't even know there was a wall there. Actually, I'm gonna go to Steam. Once I get the first game nerves out, I start to be good again. I think I should send it easy. I'm sending it lazy. If there's too many people, I can always rotate back to Caddy. so I'm kind of fine. If there's too many people, I'm rotating back. Okay. Two, three. Three. Are there any more? I only see three. I have shield now. I have like a lot of shield. I didn't miss, I didn't hit one shot. I don't think they know I'm here. I was about to shoot. Lagging. Let's go! Destroyed. I'm lagging. Let's go! I thought I was definitely dead. downstairs. I need to find Minnie soon. I'm actually gonna pop the big even though I don't need it. That was like a waste, but like I kinda need them too because like I was gonna get minis. Oh, fish is big. I'm gonna get some fish. Just a harpoon, no. I didn't do that all for just a small fry. Why am I? I have clubbers already. Oh, but I already have one. Other fish. Literally popping off. That guy shouldn't know one in the car. It's so easy to like just hit them when they're in the car. Glider. Spamming the X button. I can get a kill from this guy. I can just sneak up on this guy. and like 15 points in this game. I mean, 6 is very good for this one game. Of course, I get beans. Like, why me? Why does everybody want me for some reason? Why do you want to fight me? Now I have to come back and fight you. I never wanted to fight with him. No way! He just shot me! Oh my god, why did everybody just shoot through? Like, why is it so hard? I had that guy, he was so low. Just checking. Top 8%. Where even am I? I'm at 7 points. I mean, it's not bad. I'm probably at the bottom somewhere. Why does everybody have like the same points? Literally all these people have like 7 points. I have 11 points again. Oh, I need to get like so many kills. I'm just gonna hodge out, bro. I need so many kills. I need like 5 kills this game. Straight to steaming, man. I need points. Wait, I'm lowest drop. Okay, so. I'm literally going for the bottom. It's not letting me edit for some reason. Oh, ready? There's another point. I literally just need placement. No, just in. I have no mats. Oh, gold XP.
Yeah.
gonna go from here. I need more metal. Need more, I'm gonna move into Stark Industries. Actually, should I? Yes, I'm actually gonna go move into it. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win any fights against like a purple bomb. Like, I don't think I'm gonna win any fights like that. Ooh, top 30. If I can get like a win, that would be huge. Where does he see people? Do these guys have minis sometimes? Sure, I got a mini from them. This guy had a mini. What does that guy have though? Like, come on, bro. Like, it's not fair. What did he hit up like the goddess Lola? I had like trash. I had basic trash. I had no loot. I had a purple burst. That's all I had. It was actually good. I need to go somewhere else. Like, that was bad. What is the leaderboard now? It's probably went up a little. 34? How do these people get 34? I literally, like, I have nothing. Pump it up. What can I gift myself? Alrighty. already have a purple pump. How am I gonna compete against that? Unless I get a purple pump. It's the only way I'm gonna beat him. Bro, how am I gonna compete in this? Against a purple pump and I have no shield. Oh, here's a purple pumpkin. I mean, I can't compete against a purple pump. Jesus. I had a gray pump, but I can't compete against a purple pump.
Favorites was probably those Mega, Benji Savage, Seth and Sate, and Mr. Mongrel. All of them actually did good.
If we do that to some kid in Duke, then they're not gonna come again.